Hello and welcome to the 2014-2015 Back to School Kit Registration Webinar. The Back to School Kit is an annual mailing of PTA resources brought to you by the National PTA. Our goal is to give you, our local unit presidents, all of the information you will need to do your job and to have a successful school year. The kit consists of 7 guides in finance, membership, fundraising, programs, advocacy, and communications. Plus, we include 1 guide geared specifically toward your role as PTA president. We encourage you to use and share these resources with your unit members as you plan your PTA year, and to refer back to the kit throughout the year. For all things Back to School Kit, from completing your registration to accessing the online version of the kit to reading year-round updates, visit pta.org/officialkit. Here we see the Back to School Kit homepage. It contains an overview about the kit, featuring information on the kit's contents, as well as important registration dates. Please note that registration for the Back to School Kit closes on September 1, 2014. To start your registration, simply click the green Register Today button. The first screen that you will see asks you if you are a local unit president. Only local unit presidents are eligible to receive a kit. We ask that all other PTA members use the online version located at pta.org/backtoschool. This website contains the exact same content contained in the mailed DVD version of the Back to School Kit. If you are a district, council, or region president, you do not need to register. You will receive your kit directly from your state PTA. When you select yes, indicating that you are a local unit president, you will continue on with registration. For those who select no, do not continue. To register for your kit, you will need to sign in via your PTA profile. If you do not have a PTA profile, you will be able to create one in the next step. Begin by entering your email address in the field. Our database will then search for your email address and pull up the associated profile. If you do have an existing profile, you will be prompted to log in with your email and password. And if you've forgotten your password, you can click the link, click here to reset, to change your password. On the next screen, if you enter your email, as you can see here, but you do not have a PTA profile, you'll be prompted to create a profile. And the first step is to create a password. Once you've created your password, you'll be prompted to fill out a profile that includes basic information, including your first and last name, your address, your email, and your phone number. Once you've filled out your profile, you will need to select the PTA where you serve as president by selecting your PTA from a provided list, as you can see here. To find your PTA, you will need to search by city and state right here, which will then populate a list of local units below in the gray search field. If you are unable to find your PTA in the list, you will need to contact National PTA by either emailing info@pta.org or by calling the number on the screen, 1-800-307-4782. Once you've successfully created your PTA profile and have signed on, you will reach the Back to School Kit registration page. Here you can select your shipment date on the side panel by clicking on the date. We have provided 4 shipment dates in order to give you more options on when you can receive your kit. Once you've selected your ship date, you can simply click Add to Cart. Here on this screen, you'll see that the item has been added to your shopping cart. Please note that each local PTA unit that registers for the kit, and that's also in good standing, that unit will receive 1 kit at no cost. This is just one of the many benefits National PTA provides to its members. So once you've seen the items added to your shopping cart, you can click the button that says Checkout to finish the registration process. Next, you will see the checkout screen with a summary of your order, and that includes the items that you're ordering and your shipping address. If you have inadvertently ordered more than one kit, you can remove the unwanted item by clicking on the shopping cart in the top right-hand corner. Please note that all units are entitled to one kit. All requests for additional orders, unfortunately, cannot be accommodated. To remove any unwanted kits, after you clicked on the shopping cart icon, you'll see this screen. You'll want to click on Remove at the bottom half of the screen to clear the item from your cart. Once that has been removed, you can click Checkout and to continue. Once you're back at the checkout screen and are satisfied with the item ordered, be sure that you check the ship to address. If you wish to change your ship to address, you can do this by clicking on the Change Address link. Once you're satisfied with all of the information displayed on the checkout page, click Process My Order at the bottom of your screen. Once your order has been received, you'll see an order summary page, and you will also receive a confirmation email. As a reminder, your shipment date can be seen on your order summary, and you can see that on the top left corner. You can also log in at any time to pta.org and view your order history should you need a refresher on when you've selected your shipment date. You can expect to receive your kit approximately 7 to 10 business days following your selected ship date. If you have any questions regarding your order, please contact info@pta.org. Thank you for joining us today to learn more about the registration process for the back-to-school kit. We wish you a productive and successful school year.